I'm willing to go all the way to the International Human Rights Court. The reason being that I will be setting a very wrong precedent to say that, oh, you see, that's a typical Ghanaian attitude. Fama nyami. If Ghana want to imprison me because I let people on legitimate demonstration for road fixed, I would willingly go to that prison. How would you show up in a protest and hook a member of parliament as a common criminal?
That's what they did
to you. Of course.